sentence structure. Children, don't tell me that you do not know what sentence structure is. Okay? Let's revise them. There are two main types of sentences. Simple sentence. They are short sentences with a single verb and a single object. Example, it was a lovely day. Compound sentences. They are formed on addition of two or more sentences. Example, it was a lovely day and I enjoyed playing with my friends. This can be broken into smaller sentences like, it was a lovely day plus I enjoyed playing with my friends. The first condition expresses the real possibility that something might happen. These sentences are made of simple present tense and future tense. Example, whatever you do, do well. I worked hard, but I fear I will fail. Negative sentence. The sentences which have a negative meaning are called negative sentences. They are made by the addition of no, not, never, nothing, nobody. Example, Ram speaks good English. Ram doesn't speak good English. It's a negative sentence. I always love eating chocolates. I never love eating chocolates. It's a negative sentence. Tag questions. Tag questions are short questions added at the end of a sentence. Positive sentence. Auxiliary plus not plus subject. Example, it's raining. It's raining, isn't it? Gopi broke the glass. Gopi broke the glass, didn't he? Negative sentence. Auxiliary plus subject. Example, you aren't busy. You aren't busy, are you? Mohan doesn't work hard. Mohan doesn't work hard, does he?